Quick traffic reminder, the Ohio Turnpike eastbound entrance ramp at State Road 15 in Holiday City will be closed starting at noon today through June 15th. You'll have to head to County Road 24 south of Fayette to get on that eastbound turnpike. The Bryan Times says that the closure is resurfacing part of the turnpike's resurfacing project.